But amidst all that, I told myself one thing, that's if you want to make it in life, you need to have a new disposition. Let me give a simple example. If you want to change the play, you don't change the actors, you change the script. Because if you change the player or the actors, the play will remain the same. In essence, that if you want to change your destiny, you need to re-engineer the way you think. Because your destiny is a direct proportion of your thoughts. You know, so is your performance at work. It's a direct proportion of your thoughts. I had to find a new disposition. The disposition that I had to find out that Simphiwe, you can make it. Because they will tell you that 50% of the people that are in prison, somebody told them that we're not meaning that we're gonna end up in prison. Yeah. And they believe they internalized that. They're all together. In essence, what I'm trying to say is that as my friend was saying, that we need to have that disposition of millionaires. You know, and hence Einstein says, if you think you can, if you think you cannot, you're right. Because your future and your destiny is a direct proportion of your thoughts. He talks about agility, that you need to move fast. There's a saying that says, the battle is not between the strong and the weak, but the battle is between the fast and the slow. You know, hence there's an African saying that says, when a gazelle wakes up in the morning, it must run faster than the slowest lion, otherwise it will be killed. And when the lion wakes up, it must outrun the slowest gazelle, otherwise it will starve. In essence, it doesn't matter whether you're a gazelle or a lion, when you wake up in the morning, do something with your life. I like it in Tsotsi Dalbati, Sadabalas, isn't it? In Africans, what is Dabalization? Do something with your life.